All right, we're heading to the Bahamas, and I got a new cargo today. A crew member. It is, what time it is right now?
It's
really early, you can't see nothing.
5:53,
just looking at the radar, nothing on the water. 5:53 in the morning. Hopefully we'll be in Bimini very short. And the weather's really good today. And this is gonna be about 5 years that she hasn't been back to Bimini. So how do you feel about that? It's just a little camera shy. It's okay.
I don't know how I feel.
She'll cash on. So right now she's a little scared, but she's with the captain, so.
It's good weather. So I'm not too scared.
That's what a captain wants to hear. He's not too scared. You gotta build up confidence up a little bit. You got about 52 miles to get there. There's a boat right on the way. That's a sailboat right there.
It's a nice sunrise.
You see there's a sailboat right there in the front? He's just passing. It's gonna be a beautiful sunrise. The ocean is really good. All right, we're gonna catch some speed now. It is a comfortable ride, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, very comfortable. Doing 2.4 miles per gallon because we're fully loaded with water, ice, and fuel. Right there. That was scary, right?
Yeah. I was a little too close.
Nah, we had about a mile. About a mile to the bow. Sun is up. You can never catch a break, huh? It's always rough. Morning.
Morning. Morning. Morning.
Morning. Morning. Morning. Morning.
Morning.
To the other side? You got it. Got the VIP treatment. Back door.
to be back after, calculated, about 4 years. I haven't been here about 4 years.
All right, all registering already.
Alright, I only burned 29 gallons of fuel. I still got 60, but I'm gonna get a little bit more fuel so I'll be able to roam around the island and show my wife some of the areas. And right now she took some motion sickness and she's not feeling that good. That motion sickness pill was recommended by a lot of people that doesn't get you drowsy, but it got her drowsy.
I'm a follower.
Oh, you? Yeah. Huh? Awesome.
Watch your videos. Yeah. Kind of inspired to be do this.
Did I?
That's how do you like it?
Are you having problems with rust?
Yeah, this year I have to paint the whole thing.
Yeah, I paint mine all the time.
Nobody has ever made one with cutting the bulb. So me and my wife were toying with it. And we got it. But you got the 300. It's a killer.
It's got a lot of power. And it's.
I spoke with. Thank you, Tom.
Second home.
I know.
Nice to see you.
Likewise.
Hopefully I see you out there.
Yes. It's your fault.
It's my fault. Thank you.
Yeah, this appears to be on the island. Checking out what she took. What do you took? It's called Medique. This sounds more like a Italian or something, Medique. Alright. I haven't been inside the Sabona for a long time.
And that was island time. beautiful.
She's old and beautiful, like I always say. Beautiful boat. She's old and beautiful, as you see. Keep mentioning that.
Old and rusty.
Old and rusty. It just needs a little bit of paint.
A little bit of paint will do it.
Yeah, a little bit of paint. It probably needs a mega pint of paint. A mega pint.
Some people try to paint it, as you can see.
That's graffiti, that's not paint.
They run out of paint. This is the perfect place to stay prop clear.
That's full of people.
Because there's people on the
Alright guys, and we'll continue this trip on the next video. Thank you for watching. If you did like it, please thumb it up.